Hey folks, coming to you from the man cave tonight. I ain't really got much of an update, just got a couple of package openings, but unfortunately this is second video that I've made on this, and the first one I realized I didn't have my microphone plugged up. So after I made the video, I looked and I said, well damn, I did all that and can't nobody even hear me. Anyway, so they already been opened up and everything showed off and nobody even got to watch it. So, but we'll go ahead and show them again anyhow. This first one, well, we'll do this one first. I've had this one for a while actually. I'm just now finally getting around to doing a video on it. This is from Alan Hobbs and Nick Harlan. Actually, from Nick Harlan, he just sent them to Alan. They're carabiner thermometers. Pretty cool. He sent us two of them, one for me and one for Steven. This one here is actually Steven's. Mine is hanging in my hammock. I spent a couple of nights in my hammock, so it's still put up. And there's a note here from Alan. Go ahead and read that for the second time. Just, hey bro, here are the carabiners from Nick Harlan. Putting two in here, one for you and one for Steven. Hope all is well. Talk to you soon. Later, Allie. Later, tater, Allie. This next one is from a good friend of mine, Pac-Man. Not going to show his address. He may not want everybody to see it, but this thing is cool. He watches all of my videos, and he's also my nephew, but anyways. It's a camping tool. It just says camping tool. I believe just about everybody's got one. But this one here, I've never seen one. I've got, I don't know, two or three of these things. Three, four, everybody's got them. But this one is just unique. The handle on it, I thought it was the coolest thing. Sorry about all the noise. But, oh, and it's raining also. I'm hoping the camera's going to do it justice. Wait a minute, open it up. If you can see that handle on there. But it's really cool. It's lightweight. It only weighs 6.5 ounces. I mean, it's not extremely light, but it's still lighter than the other ones that I have like this. And it's durable. It's very, very durable. You know, some of them that you have, they flop back and forth. I know one of them that I got, and I use it a lot. It flops back and forth. The spoon don't want to be still. But this one here, it locks into place. And it's there. You don't have to worry about trying to chase your food down with it. I don't know where he got it from. But this one here, it's real nice. The fork does the same thing. You can hear it snap into place. Real nice fork. And the knife that it's got on it. Man, this thing's got a razor edge on it. Yeah, real good pork chop edge. You know what? Fact of the matter, I think it's called a pork chop blade. Imagine that. And then it's got a bottle opener on it. Right here. But, Pac-Man, I appreciate that, buddy. That was real nice of you. I'm not sure why you did it, but I'm eternally grateful. It'll certainly get used a lot, that's for sure. See if this side shows up better. I just never seen one like this. I mean, it's, there you go. That's a little bit gooder right there. See how pretty that handle is there. But this thing's gonna come in handy a lot for me. As much as I like to eat out in the woods. But thank you, Pac-Man. I really appreciate that. And Nick, I appreciate you, buddy, for sending these via Alan Hobbs. And I hope everybody's doing well. I hadn't really had anything going on lately. It's been, well, since my last canoeing video, what, 3 weeks ago? We went night fishing, but I didn't make a video of that. I did get to use my Cree flashlight that Ed Lumberman 2011 got me. That was nice. That thing lit the river up like it wasn't no tomorrow. Hear me? Yeah, it did. But, and I appreciate you for that, Ed. That thing, it came in handy. That was the only light we needed, matter of fact. Here's a free plug for Mountain Dew. Everybody get you one. All right, folks. Well, I'm not sure what my next outing will be. I want to go on a good canoe trip. The last one that we went on was supposed to have been a good one, but I don't know what happened there. Something. I'm not really sure what happened there. Turned into only a one-day trip anyhow. Hold on, this dog's going out.
Going out, girl. Come on.
Anyhow, hopefully my next one will be better. Yeah, it was. I mean, that one was okay, but it was only a one day. And I was expecting to be 2, 3, 4 nights, but that didn't happen at all. It was just a one-day trip, and that was it. But it was with my brother, and he really has a hard time scheduling something like that because of his granddaughter. He has to take care of her, so he has pretty strict priorities with that. But man, I like this thing. I sure do like this thing, Pac-Man. Thank you, brother. I appreciate that. All right, folks. Well, I figure we got about, I don't know, maybe about 2 more weeks of winter. Then we'll really get some good videos back out again. But anyhow, we'll scrum with y'all later, taters.